Over rejected by Tillman.
That was a bad decision by Hemsley. Sometimes you gotta pull the ball out.
Perkins, first point. Perkins will reset. Aztecs get back to set up the D. Tilly. And now.
Tration and kick.
Perkins crosses over on Hemsley. Kick out. Williams three. Eagles stay.
As you said, Carter, a great job of screening and slipping to the basket and finding Pope.
Perkins.
Really, this is a tough building. You don't want to get down big to start this game.
Nelson, Perkins off the bounce.
He open, can make. He goes off the dribble and he finds Devin Watson, who's not a real good three-point shooter. He was wide open there.
Almost a turnover.
Gonzaga's best offense has been that
tough shot. Now feels ready for him to go. Perkins, step back. Montana's hand in his face. Perkins into the post.
I'll tell you what, Brian Dutch has done a great job of having his team ready to throw the ball into the high post area against this 1-2-2 zone.
Brother, it's Culver McDaniels, and there's another turnover. The rim out for the Aztecs, allowing Gonzaga to go on the 8-0 run. Perkins lost the handle. McDaniels.